Yo, what's up guys? Today we are now inside a small abandoned trailer park and everything guys is left inside. It's all surrounded by the bushes guys. Like you can see, it's like in a small forest, a wild forest guys. So many caravans here actually left behind, but a lot of vandals came here guys, so it's a little bit destroyed. But all the things are actually still inside, so I want you to smash a big ass like right now if you love abandoned places. And of course, don't forget to subscribe and make sure you enable my YouTube channel notifications, guys, so you will be seeing my new videos as first. Alright guys, enough talk right now, let's get straight to this explore. Guys, a little bit history about this trailer park. That this trailer park is actually abandoned since 2010. Actually, 1 year ago, we actually visited this, but never recorded this, guys. And everything was in good condition, guys. No vandalism at all. So in almost 1 year, the vandals came here to destroy everything. Check it out, guys. This is like the first caravan that I'm gonna show you right now. And actually, there are still some cool things left behind. Many people came here actually to steal things as well. Look at this. This was how it looks inside. Not that big, but enough space for a family, you know, with the mom, the dad, and maybe one kid or two kids, you know, could actually stay here. Or an old couple as well. So this is actually the tiny kitchen. It's actually so cool to see this, and it's my first trailer park I'm gonna explore right now, fans. So if you want to see more trailer parks, let me know. The hell is this? That's actually so cool to see this, guys. It's just like camping, you know? Look at this, guys, a machine to cut your grass, and it's actually in pretty good shape. Maybe this wire is actually a little bit destroyed, not working anymore. Like it has to be, but If you could fix this, you can definitely use it, guys. I'm pretty sure of it, because this looks like a new shape, you know. But this one here is actually a little bit more destroyed, and the nature takes over already. And look at this, we see just like a survival camping here, man. Actually, something creepy right now. Before I started recording this, guys, I actually saw a freaky big ass animal inside those bushes there, guys. But it turned away after he saw me or heard me. That was actually a weird beast. It was probably a deer or something, guys, or maybe a Bambi, I'm not for sure. I didn't saw good, I only saw the back of that animal. But I can tell you guys, it was huge. Just like a little bit smaller, like a horse, you know? So I don't know which animals are actually inside this forest. I hope not dangerous ones. But then I'm out of here legit. Maybe Bigfoot is inside, guys. Who knows? Belgian Bigfoot. Hey, look at this. Some more caravans here as well. Check this out. Survival of Jeffrey. Let's do this. Look at the DK, guys. Actually, a creepy look as well. And check this giant tree. What the hell? Oh my gosh, that's scary.
Oh. What the hell? It stinks.
Check this, guys, we're now entering something creepy. This floor is actually, I don't know. Check this out for the kids. Some toys, a slide. That's the bigger one here. This one is actually bigger than this one I showed you guys. Oh, that was the sound. I heard like a deer. Alright, check this out, guys. A trampoline. Yo, even the seats are here. They can see. That's crazy. Nice. It's just like a small house. Check this out. That is so cool, some boxes, I think. Definitely some boxes, yeah. Self-made, I don't know, bank. You know, table with some chairs, a small television. still don't trust it here because I saw an animal, like I said. I don't know which animal it was. I hope so it's a deer, guys. Alright, you know, entering this creepy cabin. Wow, it's actually huge. Wow. It's maybe daytime, but it's creepy actually. Look, guys, some old movies. It's this babe. Alright. There's this small storage room. Lights one is not working anymore. It's pretty cold outside. Legit, it's actually almost freezing, man. This kitchen is a little bit bigger, I can see. Check this. Untouched, almost. Oh, some sleeping rooms. Sleep number 2 with a chair, and number 3, a small one. Alright guys, check this out. Some small caravans. It's actually a sort of garage. The person from this cabin has actually a garage, guys, like you can see. Crazy. It is more used like, I don't know, there's still some stuff inside. A lot of stuff actually. He actually used it maybe for a worker space or something. All those materials. Some bikes. It's crazy to find it all back. Oh, it smells like, ugh, it smells bad here actually. Check this out, so many stuff. Alright guys, you can say one, but I actually love exploring some trailer parks. Like I said a few minutes ago inside the video. If you want to see more, just let me know. Also let me know your thoughts about this place. If you're asking if this place is haunted, I know for sure. It's possible, guys. Maybe something happened here, I don't know. Maybe, I guess it can be haunted. Because every place... Oh! Oh my god, that's the... Oh my gosh, guys, I hurt myself a little bit. Alright, oh! What I was saying, I don't know actually. But check this out. This looks like the vandals then come here or came here to destroy this right now. I really will appreciate it if you're gonna let me know in the comments below what you think about this place, guys. Here is actually nobody. Here lives nobody as well. So we're actually a little bit in no man's land right now. Alright, let's go. I hope we can get inside. Because I have the feeling that all the things are actually still inside. I really hope so. Oh yeah, check this. Wow. Wow. This one is actually legit untouched, fams. I hope you're gonna find a way in. There must be a way in somewhere. Oh yeah. The caravan is open here. What is this here? Paper. Guys, I think we just found a way in because this door is actually open. Wow. Alright guys. You ready for some magic? I hope no homeless people is not actually inside. You won't believe, guys, what is actually inside right now. Smash the like button right now if you haven't already. You're now entering this untouched cabin. Is this abandoned? No. Is this really abandoned? Check this. Some Buddha statues. I can't believe this is abandoned, guys. What the hell, look at this. It's untouched. That's actually so weird. All the others are actually destroyed by vandals, but this one is not damaged. There's no any, there isn't any vandalism here, guys. It's all in good shape. Check this out, even the glasses. It's just like someone cleaned it. What the hell? I can't believe this is actually abandoned, guys. Check this out. All those things are just still here right now. Maybe we're gonna find some money. We can definitely do an overnight challenge here. This green cabin. Look at the kitchen, guys. Do you see us here? Whoa, look at the sea. It smells bad here. There's actually some rat poison on the ground. Mm-mm. Sleeping rooms, next one. There's no one here, good. Whoa, I cannot believe, guys, actually this is bad. Well, even closer still here. This is actually abandoned for 9 years, guys. You won't think this is actually abandoned for 9 years, but it is abandoned for 9 years. Wow, crazy. Guys, those are actually the owners from this big ass cabin. I actually found something secret, and that is here. Look at this. Some more glasses. This. That's crazy. Oh, this mine is. It's cool. Guys, like you can see, it's getting darker outside. We're almost done with exploring this abandoned trailer park. And I'm actually so glad we found an untouched cabin. Legit, guys. I wasn't expecting that. I thought it was all destroyed, like the others you saw, but this one is like frozen in time. Maybe the vandals didn't saw it. At least I explored it, and I'm gladful. I could take you with me to that freaking cabin, guys, the untouched one. Now this, I'm gonna show you this as last, but I'm gonna use another path. And a lot of birds are actually flying away. I don't know why. Maybe they seeing some danger or something. All right, guys, the last one. And then I'm out of here because it actually is pretty cold. Damn. My hands are freezing like crazy. Check this out, guys. Some graffiti on the walls. What the hell it says? I love you, Yanni. What the heck is Yanni? Damn. It's actually so messed up. People come here to destroy this all. I cannot believe, guys, why are you doing this? I don't understand those people. I really don't understand vandals. Just leave the places alone. Because by those vandals, guys, you are actually all, yeah, the criminals, you know. Because of the people who come here, who come to abandoned places to just to destroy it, we actually screwed as well. Because the police thinks we, if we're gonna get caught by the cops, the police always thinks we come to here to steal or destroy the place, you know. But people who are doing this just for a hobby, to explore abandoned places, the police cannot understand that. But then, if you can explain why you're here, most of the times they understand you and let you go. But sometimes they'll arrest you because they really think you are a vandal or something. I really hate vandals. Check this out, guys. Even here's everything almost inside. In a very bad condition. That's sad to see this. Look at the television. Microwaves. The roast. Some sandwiches and other stuff. Look at some seats. Wow, vandals destroyed is pretty good actually. I can see. Damn, some materials, I think. see. That was the sound. Talking like a dog or something. I'm glad I'm gonna be out of here now. Oh, workers area here to this. Alright guys, we're now finished with exploring this abandoned Clare Park and we actually discovered some very cool things. Well, I'm actually grateful for it, especially that one untouched abandoned cabin. Well, it's so amazing. If you enjoyed the video guys, smash a big ass like you never did before. Oh shit, let's throw some horses here guys. Giant horses here. Look at this. Beautiful horses. I love them. Look how big they are, man. Big ass horses. They're probably not wild. I hope so. Amazing horse. Like I said, guys, smash a big ass like if you enjoyed the video. If you want to see more videos like this, let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to follow me on social media, my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and so on. It's all in the description below. If you can watch the full video, let me know in the comments below with the hashtag I'm Savage. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, guys, to being part of the Jeff Tatis World crew. What is actually so amazing. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for being part. It was an honor to take you with me. And now I'm out of here right now. Until the next one.